And in an unrelated story, police in the central Iranian city of Isfahan fired tear gas and ammunition used in bird hunting at demonstrators. People were protesting what they say is government inaction over a drought, which has been a problem for at least three decades. Clashes took place in the dry bed of the Zayan-derud River, which is now a bare strip of dirt. The government shut down mobile and internet connections in an attempt to stop these protests.